Hello guys, obviously I'm Gareth and I'm here with Paul, just going to talk to you today a little bit about core exercises and the benefits of having a good strong core. First of all, typically where people tend to go wrong in the gym is they focus primarily on the stomach area without thinking about the core as a whole, and the core as a whole involves not just the stomach, also the erector spinae, which is the lower back, and the glutes as well. So all really brings comes together there. So it's really, really important that we're not only just trying to strengthen our abdominals, that we are trying to work the opposing muscles and looking at some specific exercises to strengthen around the spine, which Paul's going to chat to you a little bit more about now.
Okay, so a real fantastic muscle to work, and that we do work when we are engaging in core-based activities, is a muscle called TVA, that's transverse abdominis. And that's a muscle that wraps around the whole abdominal area. It almost works as the body's natural corset. And before any limb movement, so if we're bringing your arm up or kicking your leg forward, this muscle actually fires around 3/100ths of a second before the limb movement. So before your brain can tell your leg to kick forward, it's already fired TVA, that muscle there. And when that does fire, because it goes into the and connects into the lower back, it really protects them lower vertebrae, which a lot of people do pick up injuries. So when we're doing core exercises, we are working some real fantastic functional muscles that help us in everyday life.